Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back for more of Ys Origin Toal Story. I'm your acting host, this channel, Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, get to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's get started this by using the Devil Medallion. Hugo. Stop. Hugo, snap out of it. Didn't promise me we'd sell things once and for all? Well, here I am. Why are you too afraid of what I might do to you? That's better. If you gotta find anyone, it should be me. Six eyes of fed at once, huh? Not bad. I'm not your enemy, though. I hope you know that. But all the time it beats some sense into you, I am your brother after all. Well. Okay, they're doing good so far. They're really good about this one. There, took him down.
Oh, no.
That's it. Let it all out. Dark powers are what you want. They do nothing but reflect your inner weakness. To stay focused, you're too strong to let them overcome you. Too strong to let them win. Ah! That's good. You're a real jerk, you know that? Despite all that pitiful fighting spirit nonsense, I'm capable of getting a word in edgewise. So, what's with the Big Brother act all of a sudden? I am Big Brother. It's about time I start acting like it. Can't a man boast about his little brother's strength from time to time? I meant what I said, you know. You look shocked. No, I'm just trying to figure out your angle. You seem a lot different than you were last time we spoke. More determined, I guess. Or confident? I am, at least to some extent. Still don't have much in the way of natural ability. That blessing went to you, not to me. So I always felt limited by my shortcomings. But then I started to realize, maybe that's not the case. Maybe I'm not so limited after all. Certainly took me long enough, didn't it? Is it because of the late rain, late Fina? Partly, but not just them. Ever since this whole ordeal began, every one of you has been looking out for me. Guess you could say, by virtue and comparison, my newfound confidence thanks to Dallas and his crew. What are you laughing at, you old twerp? You say you're lacking natural ability, but I don't know. It takes a pretty dry wit to deliver a line like that with a straight face. And that's gotta count for something. Though I suppose it's more sad than funny, really. Epona, are you alright? Come on, pull yourself thing out. I have. I'm so sorry, Epona. I'm gonna get you taken care of. But for now, you just stay right here. Don't try to move. Just rest up. Here. Received goddess ring. What's this? Pronounced swords, I swiped it from late rain. Sunny really doesn't want her to have. This is probably something worth having. You should take it with you. Got it, thanks. Once I enter those rooms, I'll be right behind you. So stay safe, brother. Brother, huh? How many years have been since you last called me that? Cat! Sorry, one of my cats. All I said now is I can find Dallas on the tower summit. Wait for me, Ray. Excuse me a minute. Get kitty. Sorry, my cat Teeny was getting into things. claws. The clone. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry, we're gonna continue to pick up where he left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.